one of those.
Yeah.
Oh, which what's the name of this again?
I think it was the DJI Osmo.
Oh, that's the 3. DJI one.
Yeah.
Okay, nice. I have the 360 Flow.
Oh, okay.
So basically, you could control it with your hand gesture and stuff like that.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's and it actually follows you around.
That's the more easier one.
Yeah.
This one, yeah, I'm just like spanning through what it looks like on the convention.
Yeah. And you have like the motion control
this one.
Oh, you control it with your hand.
Yeah.
I heard this has a better grip, so you raise these.
Yeah. But I'll be back here tomorrow and the next day for sure. Yeah. This is the only cafe that's near here. I was like, I need to get it. Yeah. But thank you though. I'm actually using it. It's actually pretty nice. It's very smooth. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you.
I need to find my purse. wasn't looking into it that time. That's why it looked back into that. A little higher, higher, higher. Oh, that's good. All right, let's just start. What do you think? Still like them?
Thank you. question. I've never seen it in the case because they ship it to me.
I'm going to go to the next one. Yeah, you can definitely talk to her.
Keep your face in terms of the direction of your face, you're going to keep it. it this way, but you can take your chin up and down and kind of move your arms into the scene. Yep. All right, on my cue. And go. Beautiful. All right, let's have you. If you want to test out the cameras with strobes, I'll be here because most of them are here in the yellow one here.
Better.
Thank you.